But it felt good to worship the Lord with flag again, because we're pulling down strongholds. We're pulling down every high thing lifted against God. In the name of Jesus, we pull them down. We pull down strongholds in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You know, we find demons in the strangest places. One day, years ago, the ladies used to meet here during the week and worship, and it was just a great time. And this lady came up to me and she said, "Would you cast some stuff out of me?" I said, "Okay, what do you want me to cast out?" She told me a few little minor things. And I said, "Well, would you mind if I cast out what I see, what God has shown me?" She said, "No, I don't mind at all." So I started casting out a cursing spirit. And she said, "Boy, you hit the nail on the head. I have a bad cursing spirit." So I cast it out, and then I went home, and I found myself cursing. It followed me home. So I had to cast it out, and then it was gone. Hallelujah. You know, we have the authority, we have the power to cast these demons out. They don't have to bug us. You know, a lot of times we get healed from something, and then it comes back and we wonder, "Why, Lord, why didn't you heal me?" Well, he did. But the devil likes to demonstrate his power by making you think you're not healed. He brings the sickness back on you. So we have to just keep casting out again. We have to have patience with this. And the funniest thing is, demons get into our house, they get into everything. We have to cleanse our house every now and then.
Amen.
The other day, my oldest daughter, she's about 15 years old, and we just thought she had died a while back. You know, she was so bad, we just figured she was going on to the happy hunting place where dogs go. And yesterday or the day before, she started coughing real bad. And I thought, well, I'm going to have to take her to the vet. First I'll try a shot of penicillin, because I have dog penicillin in my refrigerator. So that night, my new little dog, Jasper, he started coughing. And I said, "Oh no, Lord, what is this?" I ran to the computer, started looking up parvo and different dog diseases to see what's going on, because it was contagious. And then it hit me like a light bulb went off. Wait a minute. It's not a sickness, it's a demon. I started casting them out of my dogs, and neither one had coughed since. Hallelujah. The devil just likes to get in the bucket. He gets into everything. He gets into your kids. He gets into your grandkids. He gets into your pets. He gets into you. You have to be on your toes. You have to know discernment when to cast it out, when to get rid of it, because everything's not from the devil. But a lot of stuff is. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You know, I have wanted to get up white flags for a long time, but the devil kept me down in my mind. Now, I know my body's not well. It's still hurting, but my mind was stopping me. I had a stronghold in my mind that I couldn't do it anymore. Well, I just showed y'all today that I can do it. Hallelujah. The devil's not going to stop me.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Maybe there's something in your life you can't do or you want to do, and something's stopping you. Somebody's been having pain in their right kidney. That's back here, the pain is. It's good to be a nurse. You know what's going on. Somebody's been having pain in their gallbladder right in the front here. And somebody in the right ear, I've been hearing something going on. So if you have any of these, and you want healing, you come up as God leads. Hallelujah.